Pelicans and Keys in the third game of the three-game set. Cambalego at the dish in the bottom half of the first inning. That's a two-run double into the gap in right center. His first hit as a Pelican after just playing in his second game tonight. He would hit two doubles on the day in a big game overall for the DH. Later on, with Vallejo at third base, Johnny Bethencourt with an RBI single through the left side. That made it Myrtle Beach 3 and Frederick 1 in the fourth inning. It was Bethencourt's third RBI on the season. Good job by Slider to grab the bat at the end of the play. Zach Davis in the eighth inning, blasting one to center field with the Pelicans just up by one run. A long run in the outfield from Mesquite. He couldn't get it. And Zach Davis showing off the wheels all the way into third with a triple in the eighth inning. Next batter, Jimmy Herron, a bunt single up the third base line. That scored Davis, and the Pelicans stake to a 5-3 advantage. That was our final score tonight. The Birds taking down the Keys in the final game of the three-game set. Pelicans move to 3-11 on the season. Some big games overall, not only from Cambalego, but Davis reached a couple times, scored a run, and knocked in a run. The Pelicans stole 7 bases on the day, a season high, and they showed off the speed. The Pelicans head on the road now, a 4-game road trip at Lynchburg before a day off. Pelicans will be back at home on the 23rd through the 25th against the Carolina Mudcats, a Milwaukee Brewers affiliate at TicketReturn.com field at Pelicans Ballpark. We'll see you back in Myrtle Beach on the 23rd.